Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Love Hate, and I'm back with my review of the Streets 50 by 50 Cent. And these are the magenta colored special edition. I know they look pink, but they're not actually pink. And I got them for Walmart, at $36 a pair. So as you can see, I got three pair. I mean, you might say, what I'm doing with three pair? I mean, $36 a pair, I mean, you really can't go wrong. So why not buy as many? That way I can do whatever I want. If I want to, you know, have a giveaway, or I might just sell a pair, recoup my losses, and, you know, have a giveaway for the other ones. I'm still, you know, debating on that. But yeah, first let me start off by saying these are some durable headphones. I mean, they're pretty durable, and they're pretty comfortable too. They are a little tight on your head, but you got some nice, good memory foam here. That's, you know, it kind of make up for the tightness. They're pretty comfortable, and the plastic is, you know, it's much better than the other celebrity headphones. All besides the Republic Trax HDs, of course. And you got some serious cushion, and this is leather. This is real leather in here, not the leatherette or the dog skin or whatever it is. And you know, you got 40 millimeter drivers in these headphones, and I did some research on all of the 50 Cent, the Syncs, the SMS, and all of them use 40 millimeter drivers. But the difference is they're all tuned differently, just like the Beats. These are supposed to be professionally tuned. So I called the company too, and you know, they put a technician on the phone. They kind of explained to me that the wireless are professionally tuned and the Streets are professionally tuned. I said, well, if they're both professionally tuned, what's the difference? They said, you know, the more expensive ones are tuned more professionally, you know, to a higher standard. You know, not to mention, you know, my thing is, if they're tuned professionally, why on the wireless you have a bass button? I mean, no professional headphones have a bass booster on them, you know, and you can really call them legit. But they're good, though. Don't get me wrong. I ranked one of them as one of my favorites, too. And these are pretty good. You got some serious screaming highs. You got some nice mids. But you're lacking on bass with these headphones. And on the box, it says professionally tuned headphones. Let me get this where you can see it. Professionally tuned headphones are tough, rugged, and durable, producing clearest highs and deepest bass thump, enhanced bass for any genre you may prefer. Now, I kind of disagree with that. You can, now any genre you prefer, you can use these, but you're not gonna get that serious deep bass, not with these headphones. But they're real good. They're one of the tops in the celebrity district of headphones, no doubt about that. You know, they're comfortable and they look good. And I know, like I said, they look pink, but they're not really pink. And the sound quality is top notch. You know, you can use them for hip hop and all that, of course. You know, if you like, you know, deep rumbling bass that's gonna drown out most of your music, you know, these are not the headphones for you. But if you like some, you know, nice bass, you know, that pop, not that thump, you know, I'll go for these. And somebody had hit me up saying, oh, your headphones are fake. They $36, they can't be real. And well, you're wrong. Here's the box that I received my other two pair in. And if you look, they received them from SMS Audio, some Congress Avenue. What's that? Delray Beach, Florida. And it was shipped to Walmart. So they come from the company, they're real. Not that I have to prove anything to the haters. But yeah, now, They're just about the same as my wireless, as I mentioned, you know, except the wireless, you can forward, rewind, and turn the volume up and the bass button all on the headphones, which is okay, but I just prefer some nice, simple headphones. I don't need all the gimmicks on my headphones. And it's come with one talk function cable. Can you see that? And the mic, just hold a button and you talk through your phone. No, the usual, regular. Let me get that in focus for you. Okay, I can't get a focus lock. There it is. But yeah, which the talk function works good. Just like any other product. Works pretty fine. They're comfortable. They sound good. And now, they're great headphones. I don't call them magical like my Soul Republic Trax HDs, but they are great headphones. And I've been using them all day, every day since I got my first box, burn them in, and you know, the sound improved. You know, my bass got a little better than from when I first took them out the box. But like I said, it's not really seriously bass headphones. They're tuned to be more genre friendly. Yeah, I really like these headphones, and you know, as I mentioned, nobody pays me. I just give you my opinion on these stuff. You know, nobody send me anything for free. All right, you guys, I like these headphones. They got Chris Hyde's nice mids, and they're kind of lacking on the bass, but that can be a good thing for a lot of, you know, jazz and rock and, you know, things like that. You know? So, you know, they are tuned to be, you know, to work with all genres. All right, you guys, it's love, hate. Don't forget to subscribe and, you know, check me out on my other videos I'll be putting up pretty soon. All right, you guys, peace out.